Hey guys, it's XOXOKenzie here, and welcome back to my channel. I know you haven't seen my face in a while, and that's because of school and other things, so I'm not really gonna like talk about that because, like, there's nothing really to talk about. It's just school, and I didn't really make time to make a video because that's just how I am. But it doesn't matter. I'm here now, and you should be thankful. So, today I'm doing what's in my cheer bag. And I'm not going to show you the front of my cheer bag because it has my gym name on it. But this is what it looks like from the back, so you can get the idea. And then because everyone at my gym has like this same cheer bag, I put this Starbucks bow on it so everyone knows it's mine. Yeah! Okay, so sorry my hair looks really bad and I look really ugly today. I understand, you don't have to tell me. I just need to wash my hair, so, yeah. So, in my front pocket, I have, right here, in this pocket, I have a string, because it went to a sweater that I was wearing. So yeah, that's not really that important, but this front pocket is really unnecessary, because you can't fit anything in there. But in the second pocket, which is the big pocket, I have water, because you know, you need water, and I prefer like these big, you know, water bottles, the ones that like keep your water cool. I don't know if this keeps your water cool, but like, it's a nice water bottle. I got some hundred, and it's big, so it'll last me extended practices. Then I have my cheer shoes because sometimes I wear my regular shoes out to the car, and then when I get to practice, I change to my cheer shoes because like I want to keep them clean because like my bases have to like touch my feet and like I love them like, touching my stuff. So cheer shoes. Next thing I have is a brush because you have to brush your hair. This isn't necessarily for my hair now because it's straightened. So a brush to fix your hair, your crusty, dusty, musty, ugly hair. Just kidding. And then I have pants. These were from yesterday because I had cheer performance and I didn't want to go in like with my shorts and a half top, so I was like, let me put on my pants. So these are my cheer pants. I have to wear like competition performances and stuff because you can walk around basically at my feet. So, yeah. My dog just laid on my chair back. Alright.
There she is. Miss America.
Okay. I thought you were gonna fall. Excuse me. Thank you. Let us continue. Okay. Fruit snacks. You're probably, oh my dogs are like, So you're probably wondering why I have fruit snacks. Well, because after practice you're gonna feel like really like weak and like fatigued, I guess the word is, because like you pretty much burned off everything that you eat in a day. And fruit snacks have a lot of sugar in them and they will help bring your sugar levels up after practice. So tip. Next, I have this mascara which I had to wear yesterday because I had cheer performance, and it's called Full Out Mascara by Fancy Faces, and you just, you know, put that on your eyes. Just put that on your eyes because, like, when you sweat and stuff, you don't want your mascara running because next thing you want is hairspray. Why hairspray? Because you're gonna be like doing things. You have to spray. Oh my god, did I spray that on you? I'm so sorry. You just sprayed on my dog. You want hairspray because you want your hair to stay in control. And I've never used hairspray before. I just had to use it yesterday. I usually use gel, so this is new for me. Smells really good. I can't really recommend this to anyone yet because I haven't really used it. So deodorant because you don't want to be smelling stinky.
Right, Michael?
What?
Nothing. Yeah. Deodorant smell? Smell good? Good? Good.
Better have some lipstick because you'll always need to touch up. So, yeah. Lipstick.
Just put that all over your lips.
And on your eyes.
Did I actually get that on my eyes?
I don't think I did. I'm pretty good. But yeah. Just put that on your lips and then your eyes. And sometimes your cheeks. But on your only on your left cheek. Okay, I'm kidding. And then I have lip liner for my lipstick and then eyeliner because our makeup look this year for cheer is really dark, so we have to have eyeliner. So, touching up. And I have a scrunchie for my hair. So, yeah. Scrunchies are really in right now and people just wear them for style, but I actually wear them because like I need to put my hair up, so yeah. And then I have an EOS chapstick lip balm or whatever. So, because I don't know about you guys, but when you're doing a routine and you're like running around and you're doing crazy things and you're trying to like mouth the words and you're trying to count at the same time, your mouth or your lips are gonna get really dry and cracked. So the best thing to do is to carry a lip balm.
Can you move, like, you're right on my backpack and I don't appreciate it? Please, move. She bit me!
Okay. Then I have lotion. And this is Pretty as a Peach lotion from Bath & Body Works. And my friend gave it to me, so thank you so much, Matthew. I use it, like, every day. Anyway. Yeah, lotion. A lot of people tell flyers not to put on lotion because they'll be all slippery, but that never happened to me, so it's fine. I need lotion because I get acne. So. And then in my last pocket, I have earrings because I'm not allowed to wear earrings at practice because I'm a flyer, so they're trying to prevent accidents of them getting ripped out, so. So thank you guys so much for watching though. What? Okay. Alright. The what's in my cheer bag, I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, give this video a thumbs up. So yeah, peace, love, your vibes. I'll see you guys next time.
I would just like to clear something up if I sounded a little bit low energy in this video. I don't really know why I wasn't trying to be, like, monotone and not fun-sounding, but it just came across that way. I'm not mad, guys. It's cool. It's cool. All right, thanks. Love you. Bye.
Bye.